What's Real Life by Lucinda Coxon.
Tick, tock, tick,
tock,
tick.
Hi, my name's Lisa and I play the character of Johnny.
Hi, my name is Shannon and the character I play is Francis.
My name is Connor and my character's name in the play is Gary.
Hi, I'm Holly and I'm playing the character of Grace.
Hi, I'm Alana and I play the role of Robert.
Hi, my name's Ravon and I'm playing the part of Patrick.
My name is Hannah and my character's name is Mira.
Hi, my name is Bobby and I'm playing Nick.
My name is Maddie Cannon and my characters are Alison and Steph.
My name is Amy Sullivan and my character is Sarah.
My name is Megan and my character is Indira.
Play is about bridging the gap between parents and children and understanding their relationship.
Self-understanding and self-awareness in adulthood.
The understanding of parenthood. The relationship between parents and their children and the struggles that the parents face as their children are growing up.
From the play, I've learnt that I am a stereotypical teenager and I give my parents far too much grief.
My parents were once the same age as me and they did the same thing as that I did.
To maybe appreciate my dad a bit more and, you know, my mum, but especially this has given me an insight to how my father might be and how, you know, he might try not to show emotions, try and toughen up, but really he cares about me deep inside.
My favourite line is his dad practically left school with nothing more than a cycling proficiency badge, because it kind of reminds me of my own dad. And yeah, it's quite funny. It's out with the dairy milk because it's very relatable.
She's not fat, but she's not thin either.
What do you think's the funniest part of the play?
When Sarah's talking about the porn.
Is there a context of the play?
Reunion.
Yeah.
25 years.
Because some people have kept in touch with each other and then some people haven't seen each other in years, so just like...
Because they kind of seen each other as kids, they go back to being teenagers, which is ironic because they're talking about their own kids.
Get up! Come on, you're going to miss it!
For the last time, can you just go to bed?
Go out, go on and get some fresh air.
I want you back in the house, bye!
You're not still doing that!
Haven't you even started yet?
You need to eat something!
Who's eating all this?
You need to work harder.
You're gonna wear yourself out.
You've got to take it seriously.
Hey, it's not the end of the world.
You should come and watch the play because it's really interesting, dynamic, exciting, and it's gonna be a fantastic evening.
It's really heartwarming, really funny, and who knows, you might come out of there understanding the relationship between you and your parents and your children a bit more.
For adults, it would be funny for them to see what kids see them like.
It's really funny and everyone can relate to at least one storyline that's within the play. It's just all different types of parenting put onto one stage.
And it has so many different aspects of it, like there's so much comedy and there's so much like realism and like quite sad bits and quite happy bits, and it just kind of covers everything.
Because it's really fun and we've worked really hard on it.
We're performing on the 23rd and the 24th of March.
At West Herts College.
See you there!